Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Leslie's All in One. Today I am going to make a healthy drink which is highly nutritious and rich in antioxidants. It is made up of star gooseberries. You might find it anywhere. So please try this, it's very good for your health.
For the healthy gooseberry drink, I've taken star gooseberries, jaggery, curry leaves, salt, grated coconut, mustard seeds, cumin seeds, asafoetida, that is hing, green chilies. After washing the star gooseberries, cook it till it turns soft. I have taken one whole coconut for coconut milk. I'm going to add 4 green chilies. Let me add water. So we have grinded it. Let us filter it now. The star gooseberries have turned soft and it's cooked very well. Again add water, grind it and filter it to get the coconut milk. Coconut milk is ready. Mash the boiled star gooseberries. This is the way it looks. Discard the seeds. For one whole coconut milk, we are adding one bowl mashed star gooseberries. Jaggery, almost one bowl jaggery, or according to your taste. Add little salt. Mix it till the jaggery melts. You can add the water that was used to boil the star gooseberries. Heat 2 tablespoons oil, 1 spoon mustard seeds, 1 spoon cumin seeds, curry leaves, little asafoetida, fry it for some time, add the star gooseberry juice into this and cook it for some time.
A healthy and tasty, sugarless, refreshing juice for the scorching summer heat is ready. Let me take a sip of it. It's really tasty. Please try this. I loved it a lot. No sugar, only jaggery is added. Very tasty. You will really love it. Please try this at home.